Don't forget, tonight is our monthly Q&A at 6 p.m. Eastern. Join me and have your questions ready to be answered.